Yeah, I'd just like to warn people that there are people out there who are using my name and my photo to try and scam people out of money, ostensibly looking for donations for the elderly and retirees. This has nothing to do with us or Fraser Anning's Conservative National Party. We'll only ever use our official page. Anything else is probably a scam, and would advise you not to donate anything to these people. Thanks.